Hello!
At the third stroke, it will be 8, 29, and 40 seconds.
Get ready. Going to drink this special bottle now. As part of White Stout night, beer was given to me by Ellie Bill from the Durham Brewery.
At the third stroke, it will be 8, 30, and 11 seconds.
Got to remember to pour this slowly because I always forget. Oh, yeah. Given to me by Saltite Wines. Durham glass. Right. See, I told you I'm not good at pouring. Oh, I just get most of it. About no sediment, so that's good. Good colour. Light orangey colour. Almost the colour of, well, what's that smell? Put some more in. Yeah, if you're watching this way past the 8th of February.
At the third stroke, it will be 8:32 and 13 seconds.
It was basically a launch night for this beer. It's a new genre, maybe a reintroduction of a genre. White stout, a pale stout. Gotta love the elegance of the bottles. Came in a gift pack. It's 7.2%. You can't smell the volume. So, anyway, I was hoping you'd be able to see the etching on the glass. But I'll take a picture anyway. Cheers. It tastes like a Belgian beer. When I was smelling it earlier, it does smell like a Belgian beer. It tastes like a Belgian beer. I've been a good boy. No sediment. Lovely mouthfeel on it. Makes you want, and after a sip, you want. It's slightly warming on the back palate, but that's nice. The I'm going to say. It is bulk condition, so I remember to pour it sensibly. Not like I normally pour it. But yeah, really nice beer. It is my first bottled Durham beer at home. Because I've always thought, too pretty for me. But yeah. If I were to say, it just tastes like Belgian beer. Just trying to get, so you can see the, there we go. Yeah, there's like a etching on the glass, that's really cool. There you go. There's a design there as well of the cross, which marks all the Durham beers. But yeah, you can get all their beers at Salt Turbines. So the place I know that's down here that does stock it. Let's take my picture. Yeah, you can't taste the ABV. So I'm gonna upload this to the Twitter thing. No, I still don't understand the Twitter. And enjoy this. You take care. Goodbye.
At the third stroke, it will be 8, 36, and 31 seconds.
Bye. So yeah, went to the last bit now. It's been enjoyable. I've been drinking it all. Where's my speaking clock now? You know when I need it.
At the third stroke, it will be 9. 25 and 52 seconds.
So I've been drinking less than an hour now, and it stayed same consistency. Nice less than glass. Oh, yeah. Just makes me think of Belgian beers. Very nice. You take care. And don't forget to visit Salt Air Wines, Durham Brewery. Don't forget to try their beers, because first bottled beer I've had from there. Awesome. Oh, yes. Yeah. So Belgium. Bye.